I've been thinking about the end of time and whether I could write a song so true that you'd be mine.